Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Maybe it's yours. Do it quiet.
Not bad.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard him, Six. Drop those tangles. Repositioning.
Empty side arm, standard issue.
We have targets near.
Local 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. Engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
No other, 6. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming!
You will run them alive!
Let's move. Cap, are you seeing this? Covenant structure.
Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a multi death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Eyes peeled. Phantom, it's looking closer.
jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours. And it's going to be a very busy day.